Welcome to the Imran Show. Y'all have any relatives who speak half English and half of another language? It can be really confusing.
Fakhir!
No. That's just his son's name. Fakhir. In this example, it means to be extremely proud of somebody.
Kafra mat tanu ek gal dasa. I didn't want to have kids. Then I had this little Fakhir.
Fakhir dad, main ek gal dasa. Koi dusra naam chun lete, sab mera mazak udate hain.
Fakhir, don't question your dad.
Suddenly, it became fun to visit my relatives, even if they wanted to brag.
Fakhir, apne kafir cousin nu o school wali gal das. Main apni class mein number one aaya hoon. Main valedictorian ban gaya.
Well, congratulations, Fakhir.
Kafra, ek gal dasa. Mainu apne chote de fakhir de bada fakhir aaya si.
I gotta tell ya, even simple acts seem confusing.
Papa, aapki chai taiyar hogi hai.
Stupid Fakhir, mainu coffee chahiye si.
Even the emotional started to become very funny.
Dad, meri girlfriend mujhe chhod ke chali gayi.
Control kar, Fakhir, control kar.
Dad, mera dil toot gaya hai, dil chote-chote ho gaya hai.
Mere chote Fakhir, main pooch raha, tune propose kita si?
Haan, daddy, maine propose kiya si.
Achha. Fakhir?
Translation,